as I stand here today, you don't have to be great to get started, but you better get started if you want to be great.
It's very important that I become relevant with my audience. I want to be able to merge with my audience from the moment I'm introduced.
Get on your feet right now. I need everybody up, and I need you to go around and give some
hand. Give her a hand. Give her a hand.
Y'all give her a hand. Give her a hand.
I guarantee you there's no speaker who does what I do in the way in which I do it to reach the audience that I reach. When I see them light up, when I see an epiphany, when I see them light up in the audience, thousands and thousands, and they're lighting up, you understand? That gets my adrenaline pumping. I'm pumped right now. So if it's dancing, if it's acting, if it's poetry, spoken word, whatever it is, I'm gonna do it because the key words are relevance and connection. And without that, you're just saying a bunch of words. Well, I knew that I was in special ed classes because the class sizes were much smaller that I was in. And when I was in the larger classes, I would be basically pulled out.
Well, some of you might have been labeled special ed or at risk or ADHD, you understand, or learning disabled. I want you to know today, you're not dumb, you're not stupid, you are brilliant. You just learned at a different level. I just learned.
I'm always nervous before I go on stage, and I'm not nervous because I'm scared to present. I'm nervous because I know that the message I'm about to impart can either affect a life or infect a life. I want to put forth the correct message because I know that someone is going to sincerely believe what I say, and I'm going to be held accountable for the message that I put out there.
Stay drug free! We will pass! The CRC team been shared, but everyone in here has a story of being a surrogate mother or father.
These woods are lonely, dark, and deep. But I have promises to keep. Miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep. That represents who I am as a change agent. The focus is not how I'm going to do it. How am I going to inspire these parents? How am I going to inspire these teachers? How am I going to inspire these students? It's not the how. That's not important. The important thing is the why. Why am I doing it? What is my purpose? And that goes back to Frost, because I have promises to keep. Promises to keep. A promise I made to inspire when I started doing this. The promise I made to empower when I started doing this.
Mr. Brown was amazing. He kept my attention from the start to the finish. And my kids were still talking about him a week later.
Man, I am empowered, not devoured.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Thought of that yourself?
Yeah.
My man.
My name is Keith. Yeah. I'm motivator.
I want to stamp greatness upon them.
Good job, good job.
Whether it's metered, airlifted, taken from door to door, I want to give them that stamp of greatness, that stamp of hope, that stamp of inspiration.
Isn't Keith awesome? He rocks.
But the thing is that he has been making his mark. You hear me? You talk about some energy.
Yeah. I want to be that mail carrier. That's what I do every day. And so these woods are lonely, dark, and deep. But I have promises to keep. Miles to go before I sleep. Miles to go before I sleep.
He was awesome. He had me crying the whole time.
Awesome. He really touched me in a way that I needed. Because